And looking out at the Phillips 66 refinery in Billings, where apparently the odor coming from the refinery has been turning up a few noses today. The refinery says it is working to find out what's causing the stink after being contacted by the city of Billings regarding odor concerns. Phillips 66 said in a statement that air monitoring is being conducted inside and outside the refinery and that there's no risk to human health.